We are following a local breaking news alert in North Fairmount. A car, a metro bus, and pickup truck have collided on Harrison Avenue. These are live pictures from the scene. We are told the driver of a Honda lost control coming down the hill, hit a pickup truck. That's when the pickup crashed into a bus coming up the hill. The bus driver suffered back injuries. Six people have been taken to the hospital. None of the injuries appear to be life-threatening. Harrison Avenue remains closed in both directions. We'll continue to monitor the situation out there, but stay away during this rush hour if you can avoid that area.
Good advice there. Switch.